The bacteria released enough oxygen to rust iron near the Earth's surface and produce layers of rock called banded iron formations. These rocks contain thin layers of iron oxides alternating with iron pourer shale and chert. The iron oxides are red, the chert is black.